Most of the time when these people be talking, I don't even hear them.
I don't.
They talk and they talk, but I do not hear shit when I'm near them. I swear to God that I...
Yo, what's up, YouTubers? Guys, now it is GameDish the One, and I'm back here with another video. Thank you online. And guys, today, as you can see, I'm in a noise, and I think this is gonna be pretty very intense. I think it's gonna be intense, and also I'm gonna shout out to Doom the Slayer for making this battle. You know, I already talked to him, I already told him that I'm gonna make an LP and stuff, so they're here in this battle. Oh, someone took our flag. He's not gonna get anywhere with that, definitely. But guys, yeah, this should be a very great LP, you know. Should be intense. Oh no, my bad. It's gonna be a cut for them. Oh no, it's not. Guys, I think this will be pretty intense. So guys, right now before it gets intense, just go scroll down. You're gonna see a kind of red button. You can just click that and then you hit a kind of thumbs up thing, and then you can come back and watch the video. So guys, let's just get it and hope we get the win, because they got a cup just now. Hope we get the win. Hope everything works out well for us. And yeah, let's go. Okay, I'm gonna start with this. Oh, and guys, by the way, you already know how I roll with the hammer and hammer Viking. You know how I roll with the hammer Viking, yeah. I think hammer and Viking is just a good combination. But for goals, you already know with the you guys should know that, what it called, the Dictator, when it comes to gold, Dictator and Hammer, to me, it's a pro combination for goals. But guys, Viking, it's just, I don't know, it just fits it so good. So guys, I'm gonna try to run for this flag, but I think most of them, they just, underneath the bridge, I think. Where's the Isida? Isida, he has to, like, come on, hear me. Come on. Guys, they got an easy cap. To me, they got a very easy cap. It wasn't supposed to be a cap to me. But guys, I'm gonna try to make a run for their flag. You see, they have, wow, this is gonna be intense. You see, they have Isida's down. They have Isida's down there, so. Oh my goodness, let's just see how it turns out. We have like 21 minutes to see how this turns out, guys. One more chat we'll do, okay. You know, hear me. You see though, whoever goes on attack mode, Ishida should follow whoever's on attack mode. Ishida should follow them, you know. And then who's defending, they probably have to like sacrifice themselves and just die. I think I wanna go where's Isida? This is not doing a pretty good job to me. Not doing a pretty good job. But guys, let's just not complain and let's just play. I'm gonna try to focus more on the game now. So guys, yeah, let's just try to play that.
Sad soul, darling. All I know, my sad soul.
Okay, so guys, as you can see, nothing's working out for us. The offense is okay, but like, it's not too good to me. Not too good. The defense is okay, but the offense, nah. Oh no, that's me. That's my bad. I'm noob me. I should have moved that away or something. Or he should have like. Nah, he should have nothing. It was my bad, guys. I hope he doesn't call me noob or anything, because that's really my bad. Guys, I don't know what to really do. I'm just like kind of go from different angles. But I have two Isidas down there. I wanted to change to Isida and help out one of our attackers like Doom. Like probably be his Isida for a while, and then when I'm ready, I'll probably change back. But guys, I don't know what to do right now. I don't know what's the tactic or something. I don't know. I'm going to try to shoot that guy. Oh no. Guys, it's intense, right? But it's not as good as it, like, I don't know. Someone has the flag. Oh, they returned it. Yeah, let's go. One more shot. Oh no. Guys, this is gonna be pretty good. This is just Let's just go. Alright, guys, my score is not too bad, but it's not too good either. But I think that's because I was trying to invite more people, you know. So I wasn't really playing in the start. No. My bad. Guys. Go. Oh no, he wasn't gonna go anywhere with that, guys. I think I should go to Isida, guys. Guys, I'm gonna take a few more attempts to attack, and then after that, I'm gonna go Isida mode. But as you can see, guys, obviously, the offense is not that hard. They can't even pass like the top. They can't really pass the top. As soon as they come up, like, up here, they can't get past there, so their offense is not that good, you know. At least they cut one easy flag that's not supposed to be cut. Oh, no. Why is he using Wasp? I don't know why he's using Wasp. Okay. What? That didn't kill him. Okay, I think it's at least one more shot. I gotta stop him. Come on, someone's gotta stop him. Go. Heal, Isida, heal, take the flag. Oh no. If I knew, okay, that's a cut for us. This is definitely a cut for us. Yeah, nice. That's a cut for us. Nice. Well, this guy's not gonna go anywhere at all. He's not gonna go anywhere with that. Definitely not. Not on my watch, guys. Wait. Oh, okay. Guys, no. Yes, here it goes. After this, it's gonna just be, like, pretty intense. Now, you see, they're getting up on our base and stuff now. They're getting up, but not for too long. I'm gonna, like, try to sneak in. Like 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna sneak in. Oh no. I'm not. Boom. I'm not gonna bother with him. I'm gonna try to go for the flag now. Oh no. Okay, I think I have a plan. You see, you have too many defenders. But wait, I'm not seeing Doom. What's Doom using or something? I don't know what he's using. Doom. Oh, this is Doom. Well, I'm not accustomed to seeing him use this combination, guys. But guys, shout out to Doom. He's such a pro. But enough with that. I'm just gonna go try to it again. Ooh. This guy has protection against me. Hey, okay, okay. I can't pass this block. I cannot pass this block. Oh, Doom changed. Yes. It's fire empty time. Fire empty time, guys. Yes. Okay, so Doom should do something with that. We should do something with that. So, okay. Since they just chat. Oh, no, it's bad time. It's a bad time to go for the flag because they're all crowded up. They're all crowded up, but it's okay. So, guys, as you can see, Samosi or whatever his name is, Samosi, he's running the show right now. He's doing the show, but I'm sure if I get like a cup or something, or probably two cups, I'm gonna catch him up. I'll probably pass him. Still, GG to him. Boom, ooh, bro. I'm gonna come right after him. Okay, he's a distraction. I'm gonna go now. Boom, go. No, I'm not gonna go anywhere with that. But he was a distraction, though. Let's go. So, guys, we're back at it again on the offense. Let's just see what we can do. Let's see. Oh, no. Nice, he shot me. Oh, heal. They have too many. They had too many impact forces. I couldn't do anything. You see, they couldn't do anything. That was just too much. I think someone's gonna come up here. Okay. Guys, I really think I should change the Cedar. I think I'll do probably a better job or something. I don't know. I'm gonna go here. Guys, I think I got a camp now to bring up my score. The only way to bring up my score now is to probably camp and get healed by these Cedars. So I'm gonna try to camp now and try to get some kills.
Started and them a run help you want call. Roberto Carlos hardball. Me the sex of it, don't worry you can't wall. Boy skin good and tougher than all one. When me cell phone de, make a small call. Be a crocodile, roll out couple. Talk with bad light, 90s dancehall. Boy them a go on like say the rain can't fall. Send for the fire stick that non-stall. You could have be a big champ but your hand small. Hardball from belly man start crawl. Gossip, everybody man want all. Yes. Give me the light like champagne. Watch them, they get put down your chance man. This me that them thing that
remember the thing that fling come there, we no love talk yellow moon. And no say man a sinner from in a classroom. Man skinner with the plus couple time room. Make tough chat, boy rush what them just talk loom. God fan them the thing I never can do. And a feel shock when this a child but soon butterfly, no butterfly, no mother feel it. Them and a gangster, them a goon. None of them no frighten me.
Okay, so now I'm changed to Vulcan M3 and I my Vulcan M3 and my M2 and my Mammoth M2, guys. They're not really doing a good job for me. They're not doing such a good job. See, look at my score. My score is not, it's not that hard. It's not that I can't play with. Okay, he's gonna come up here in any second. He's out. It's not like I can't play without drugs, but I don't know. Wow, these Vulcans though, these Vulcans. Our team had a lot of hammer and their team has a lot of Vulcans. I gotta find a camp spot. Really, I don't think Shaft will be very effective. Come on, just heal me. Come on, I'm getting hit right now. That twins is not getting hit and he's healing the twins. I'm getting hit right now and he's not healing me. Like, what? He's not... What noob is he though? Wow. What noob is he? Now he wants to heal me? I was getting hit, right? And he wasn't healing. Like, OMG, what mood is he that we have? And he's, oh my goodness. Guys, this guy, what's his name? He's not even in my friends list or anything. Young Squirt. He's such a noob. I wasn't catching him just now. This noob, he won't hear me though. He won't hear. Guys, I'm just not doing so good. I'm just not doing so good. But battle is, it's okay. But it's not much of, not much cups are going on though. But it's an okay battle though. Oh, I didn't see this guy here. I didn't see him here at all. These Vulcans are like all over. All over. And this noob is here won't heal me. He's so annoying. He won't heal me. Wow. Samosi has a lot of MPs though. He has a lot of M3s. There'll be a time when I have a lot of M3s. Probably a couple XTs probably, but for now I'm just rolling with the M2s and some M3s. Hey, I found a good spot here. There are some. I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead, but I killed that other. See, I'm in third. I'm in. One minute I like dropped about right to the like third to last. And then I'm up and then. Guys, it's just. This part is okay, but nah. Nah. Not that intense. He's not that intense about that. I'm just, no, he has, I know he has the card, but he just won't hit me. Guys, we, I don't know what to say, guys. I don't know. I'm telling you, right? He won't hit me. That's not right. Doom wasn't getting hit at all, right? He was hurt, yes, but he wasn't getting hit at the moment, and he healed Doom, and I was getting like damaged at the moment, and he didn't heal. What a noob! What a noob! Just won't heal me. This battle is just not working out for me. Just not, even for Doom, it's not really working out, but it's still an okay battle, but it's just not working out. The fund is just like 4.1k. That's not really much, because I'm just gonna get like, let me see, I'm just gonna get like 400 pistols or something. Like, for an estimate, I'm just gonna get like 400 pistols. Probably like around there, yeah. I think I'm gonna change back to like my normal what I started out with. I'm gonna change back to that, which was Hammer and Viking. Yeah, I'm gonna see how that works out, because definitely I wanna go to Ishii Lengthy, but nah, If I do go Issy Dunphy, I'm just gonna be healing Doom. But he doesn't really have like one heavy like Titan or something, so I don't know. I hope we get a gold though. I don't know what we're talking about, but I hope we get a gold. Boom. Guys, I'm just gonna go attack mode. Like right now, I'm just gonna go attack mode. Straight attack mode. I don't care. I don't care whether they kill me or not. I'm just gonna go attack mode. I'm gonna do it smartly though, but I'm gonna still go. Better at least win them, because this is gonna be a tie. But I just win them, guys. Let's go, let's go. Boom. I'm gonna make a run for the flag now. The only way I see that this flag can pick up is like one of us are right here in the tunnel and the flag is like when someone's dead with the flag, it stays there. If you understand what I'm saying, like the flag has to be right in that tunnel when someone dies with it, so that we can just pick it up and just go. That's the only way, because I'm just not gonna make it. Oh, I'm going farther. Oh, you see like that? If I carried it more in the tunnel, it would have been better, but I don't think it will work out, but it's just a pretty good battle. I'm gonna at least try to come at least third or fourth probably. I'm gonna try to come third. Yeah, I'm gonna try to come third. Where's the cedar? Where's that noobie cedar? He's dead. That's so good for him. Yeah. Nice. Where is this cedar? Come on, heal. Heal, yes. Okay, let me try to go for this flag now. Come on. Oh, no. I went where the crowd was. I shouldn't have done that. Me, if me and Doom were, if we were calling and I took the seed and he took like probably like Titan or something, it would have been much better. Oh no, they're just on me. I gotta go when they're probably weak, but then they have exceeded, so they'll just heal back up. Oh guys, I don't know what to do. One more shot will do. Where is Ishida? I'm gonna try to go for this guy. He's lagging. Where is Ishida? Ishida, right now, I need you. Where are you now that I need you? Come on, where is Ishida? Oh wow, guys, wow, that's it. Oh, I got 300 prize. I think I got 70 prize. Guys, that was a GG. We didn't get the win. I didn't know the battle was over to start with. I didn't even know that the battle was over, but guys, it was a GG. But we didn't get a win. It was still a GG, but I don't know. I don't really have any comments to say on that battle, but shout out to Doom. You know, oh, he's Isida now. But guys, yeah, shout out to Doom. Guys, thanks for your support and everything. You know, subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Like this video. Probably put in the comment what my next video should be about. you know, anything you want to say, I don't know, just say anything in the comments. Yeah, guys, nothing more to say, and yeah, DM me that she's out.
Is your hair right now? You will stand up, or is you in your chair right now?